like you're done. So instead of SPDs, he does it with mix-ups. Martin, typically a player with just relentless offense. Again, using that focus attack to get in all the time. Oh, here he goes. But Martin there, safe, playing it safe. But he's got a couple now. Hey, out. Goes to boxing. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good.
Oh, no.
Lord, but you know, I'm very close to this time right now. My
yeah. And he's also avoiding the dizzy that way by taking up time. Well, Martin goes for the ultra.
That was a good guess.
Yeah, I think he expected Starnab to back dash.
He understood that. Starnab probably understood. He's like, yo, he was close to death. And Starnab was likely to press a button. He delayed the ultra G and tried to get a button. And come on.
I think he tried to catch a back dash. Starnab being patient there. Smart play by Starnab. Nice focus, back dash there. Oh, nice throw by Martin, getting Starnab into the corner. Watching out for that chicken wing. Another chicken wing with that weird cross up there. Martin's going for the reset. Oh!
Martin loves to play memory reset for his character. He's doing that right now. Throwing those focuses out there. Even wings up with an EX uppercut. He does not care.
Oh, there it is. With the smart. He's going to take him to the corner with this move.
What it is with Martin, he likes to play risky. And when it does, it takes his opponent out of there, out of his game.
Right.
The flow of the match.
Oh, this is time. Roll out.
That's what it does. That's what it does. Keeps the flow of the match very, very fast. So a player that would normally be patient is going to play a little bit more recklessly just because Martin makes you want to press more buttons. He forces you to press buttons.
And plus, if you try to sit back too defensively, he's going to mix you up all day. Just like he did to Starnab there, catching him with that empty jump low short. Oh, nice counter focus by Starnab.
Oh, that was a Dudley only combo.
Now he's trying to style on Martin right now. He says, you style on me.
Uh-oh.